come with me because he's been on the show a few times, just a few times. Dominic Dunn is with us. You were chatting to us yesterday, mate, about a boat on site at Sound City.
About
you've been spinning around on a boat for the past 2 hours.
Five sets I've played on that boat.
Wow.
Yeah. I mean, it was great. It was a good experience, but it was a lot. It was supposed to be two. And then I got on, and there was people waiting, and I was the last act, and I just said, I can't leave them without music, so I jumped up, but it was exhausting.
Any seasickness?
No, I fell over a few times, but But I managed, and I got on, like, but no, luckily no seasickness, but the seafaring people aren't we, so...
We are, we're okay, us scouts on the sea, on the water. Listen, tell us about Sound City, because it's been such an incredible couple of days. What have you enjoyed? What's your highlights?
I went to see Everton last night.
Yeah.
They were good. They were brilliant. My highlight today, I'm looking forward to, I've just missed All We Are.
Because we're on the show later, the boat, so you're fine.
I'm going
just
to watch them later tonight as well. They're what I'm looking forward to, and tomorrow's going to be the big day for me.
Yeah.
All like Johnny Sands and everyone's on the show, that's what I'm looking forward to.
Brilliant. Well, listen, thanks for chatting to us. New single is out. Tell us when it's out again.
It's out, supposedly, this Thursday just gone.
Okay.
So... I'd say next Thursday.
A little bit of a delay because you've been on a boat for a few hours. Yeah. So while you're here with the guitar and a mic, you might as well perform your new single for us.
Yeah, I will. Okay. I have done it before for you, but I'll give it to you again.
What's it called again?
It's called Bury Your Head.
Okay, check this out. Dom Dunn live on The Guide.